Okay, preparing for the new cylinder head. Just clean the surface with a brake cleaner. Para siguradong malinis. So every time na maggawa kayo ng mag-service kayo ng cylinder head, huwag niyo siyang idadapa kasi pwedeng mag-bent yung mga bulbs. So kailangan lagyan mo siya ng wood block. Okay. Okay, so I will check all the bulb bearings. Okay, check ko na ngayon yung bulb bearings. Thank you. check yung valves kung may leak. Good. Sa okay, install the dowels. Okay. Then you check kung dadaan ang bolt. Yes, good. The head gasket. Make it sure na repeated siya. Now the cylinder head bolts. To apply oil before installation. Yes, I put oil already to lubricate the bolts. Install the bolts now. Okay. Instruction. Tighten with around 39 Newton meters and then retighten it with additional 180 degrees. Then loosen all the bolts, tighten 39 Newton meter again and then plus 180 degrees. Pabalik-balik ka. Yep, 39. Yes. Degrees. So my marker is pointing towards the front of the engine and then I will turn half a turn, 180 degrees. Okay, double check. Yep, alright. So, medyo mahigpit ito. Degrees. Okay, 90. Another 90. Instructions, luluwagan uli lahat. Oh, ba't maulit-ulit ba, Nissan? Loosen all. So when loosening, you start outer edge and then going inwards during loosening, but during tightening, you start in the middle going outside. Apa?
untight ko muna. Newton meters again. Okay, so lahat 39 Newton meters na. So mag-additional ako ngayon ng 180 degrees torque. Okay, so mark plus 90 degrees muna. Plus 90 degrees. Okay, then higpitan ko siya ng 10 Newton meters. Okay, 10 Newton meters. Final. Okay, so attachments na lang, manifold, exhaust at saka intake manifold. Okay, so susunod na video ulit.